Hello world, I have a special guest today. Please welcome this Pure Data Pat. Pure Data is a visual programming language for creating electronic music. That's right, Pure Data can also be used for other kinds of media with the help of additional programs called externals. Without any externals, the program is called Pure Data Vanilla. Yum. Why don't you tell us about yourself, PD? Thank you. That sums up PD perfectly. That's all for today's lesson. What do you mean I need to translate? Oh yeah. Humans. PD was just explaining that a visual programming language is one that lets users build programs with graphical elements rather than by typing them out textually. That's all it said, so if you'll excuse me, there are some very large files I'd like to watch download. You really said all that? Wow, Pure Data is a remarkably efficient language. He says that he is made up of three kinds of boxes: object, message, and number. Objects are rectangular and are usually made up of an object name and a default value. They can have many different functions. This patch uses the oscillator, multiplier, and digital to analog converter objects. The oscillator is the object that will make noise, and the DAC object will send that noise to your computer speaker. Message boxes have an indentation on the right side, and they will pass along the data inside of them when they are clicked. You can connect objects by clicking on the outlet on one object and dragging to the inlet on another. Outlets are usually found in the bottom of an object. They are the part that spits out information. Inlets are usually found on top. They are the part that takes in data. You can delete a connection by clicking on the cable and pressing backspace. We can override the default value of this oscillator with a number box. Additionally, we can set this number box to a specific number with the message box. And that concludes your crash course in Pure Data. Let's review what we learned. A program created in Pure Data is called a patch. Patches are made up of objects, messages, and numbers. An object often has one or more arguments, which can be changed using an input. A message is a fixed value in execute mode and is stored with the patch. When a message box is clicked, its contents are sent to all objects connected to its outlet. Oh. That's not what you said? Oh well, we're out of time. We can talk about those things another day.